Afghanistan is one of the poorest countries in the world. Millions of Afghans struggle to meet their most basic needs, and they are severely affected by chronic food shortages. Many Afghans still rely on traditional livelihoods, such as farming, to feed their families. Their efforts are hampered by the country's crumbling infrastructure and frequent droughts. Rising food prices also make it difficult to buy enough food to feed a family. Without the support of the international community for emergency food aid distribution, many Afghans could be without the food they need to feed their families. Since 2001, Canada has supported food aid throughout Afghanistan, intended for vulnerable Afghans, including refugees, returnees, and internally displaced persons. In 2010, with Canada's support, the WFP distributed an estimated 6.5 million tons of food to more than 9 million vulnerable Afghans. In addition to the chronic food shortages, many Afghans, especially women and children, are at risk of severe malnutrition. As a result, CETA supports the Micronutrient Initiative, an organization dedicated to seeing that the world's most vulnerable get the nutrients they need. Through this project, Afghans receive vitamin A and zinc supplements. These supplements give Afghan children a better chance of surviving childhood illnesses. Going forward, Canada will continue to provide humanitarian assistance that focuses on saving lives and alleviating suffering.